Okay, filling the stone here to pour water. The foundation is not coming proper, so first you have to if it is more gap, then you have to fill with the bricks and the soil. After that we have to put a rock. Now we cannot put a rock, so you have to put a stone. Using the rock only, you have to keep out a bomb. Then they are making the like a mountain. They have taken the mountain. Using this mountain, then they have to keep out a bomb. Then they have to make a small stone. That is the mala. So here it is going smoothly, then no fountain is formed, so no interruption is should be there. No interruption is there. Water is going very smoothly, very nicely. So there should be no gap. Water and the property of water is there. Water goes very smoothly. Then no interruption is there. Then no fountain is formed. If it is any stucking, then fountain is formed. It is a proof that teacher can show. Water goes smoothly, no problem. If it is fountain and the houses are nearby, it damages. Then you have to pay it in the Okay.